It was December 1984. Our officers received the call. The crime scene was beside the dairy bar where the parking lot came out. Someone saw a green army blanket tied up over the embankment. Upon arriving, they saw what appeared to be a large bulge in a green blanket tied up.
Is that blood?
It looks more like paint. You see any cuts on her?
She was still intact. It actually appears that she was not thrown harsh down over the embankment, but mostly just kind of gently rolled out. She was not torn up. Animals did not get to her, which is a big thing.